Good morning, students. Now we'll discuss question answers of this chapter, Black Beauty. Let's start. First question is, one of our beauties, master and mistress, respected and beloved by all who knew them. Why they were loved or respected, liked and respected by everyone? Why? Because they were good and kind to everybody. This is natural. If we like or give respect to others, they will automatically give us respect. Both of them treat animals, all animals, whether it be donkey, cat, cow, any other animal, they used to treat that animal in a human way, in a proper way. So they were popular and they used to treat everyone or everybody in a kind manner. That's why they were popular among them. They were liked by everyone. Let us discuss the second one. How were the feelings of beauty to have such a place at Beckwith Hall? This is the name of their house where they used to live, Beckwith Hall. So what were the beauty's feeling? Beauty, but who is beauty? Beauty is the horse, who is the narrator of the story. As beauty has kind and gentle master and mistress, what his feeling would be? What would be his feelings? It is but natural, proud and happy, as his master and mistress used to treat everyone in a kind manner, and they used to guide others also that they should not be impolite or improper towards their animals. That's why beauty used to feel proud and happy to have master and mistress like this and to live at Beckwith Hall. Let us discuss the third one. Why was the pony nearly fell? Do you remember who is this pony? Whom? Mr. Sawyer was driving. Who was driving? Mr. Sawyer. And he was driving the pony in an inhuman way. Why it nearly fell? Because he forced the pony to be back. He put such a pressure, such a force on the pony to be back that it nearly fell down. And because of this inhuman treatment of Mr. Sawyer, the pony was nearly fell. It was going to fall down. Next question is, how shall we all be judged? This is the sentence. Who spoke this line? How will judge? This was the wordings or dialogues of the master of Black Beauty. And according to him, we all be judged according to our work. How we treat others, how we feel towards others' pain, that according to that we all be judged. That we should treat everyone in human way. We are human beings. How can we be impolite or improper towards others? So according to the master of Black Beauty, we all be judged according to our work. Who was Captain Langley? Captain Langley, the last incident in which he was driving a pair of horse, and he whom the narrator, master of the narrator, is the whom made him realize that it is wrong, it is inhuman to use check reins, as he was using check reins on him. And who was Captain Langley? Captain Langley was a friend of Black Beauty's master. We used to make our friends realize, not anybody else, not strangers. We don't make our strangers realize that how wrong they are, in what way they are wrong in doing any of the action. We only make our friends realize. That's why he makes him realize that it was wrong on his part to use check reins on animals, as it gives pain to them, and we should not use check reins on them. We should, being a human being, we should realize the pain of others, whether it be animal, bird or anyone else. We should realize, as we are human beings, we should realize the feelings of others, and we should treat everyone in a in a human way, in a